football is just like school. I would guess at the beginning of the school year, everybody's happy. Everybody's, you know, showing off their first day or first week fits, depending on what kind of family you came from. See, like,
always
we had
my school you're going to too.
Yeah, 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 like my family was like, okay, I got enough for like 3-4 days. Okay, but then that next week, I'm bringing back the stuff I had last year, y'all. Okay, that stuff from last
start
year.
Start rotating. Okay?
We're gonna start mixing up. But everybody's happy. Everybody's good. You cool with people that you weren't necessarily cool with the previous year. That's at the beginning of the year. But when you get close to the end, that's when the fights happen. And that's what happened between the Bengals and the Rams. They just like, everybody just cooped up. They just annoyed. It's hot. It's a record-breaking summer across not only the United States, across the world. Heat waves everywhere. And you out there, and you're in pads, you're annoyed, you don't know if you're going to make the team. Some guys don't know if they're going to make the team. That guy certainly is going to make the team, Aaron Donald. And, you know, somebody might say something. Somebody might look at you the wrong way. Somebody might hit you the wrong way. And next thing you know, there's a brawl. A joint practice brawl. Amina, what did you think when you heard about this? Look at the video was amazing. I shouldn't be joking about it, but it's kind of crazy. What did you think when you heard about it? And now, you know, if you had some time to process, what are your thoughts?
So initially, when I heard about the brawl at practice, I thought, okay, you got two teams that were in the Super Bowl going up against each other. You know, there's animosity there. It's a joint practice. And we know how joint practices go. This is my quarrel with the conversations happening around the fights at joint practice. Guys, this is nothing new. This happens every year, right? Joint practices, like, right, things get a little testy. You got guys trying to make the roster. They might say something. A lot of things we don't get to hear, especially people who are, right, one, not at these joint practices. And then two, the media is too far to hear anything that is being said out there on the field. Now, I will say, pertaining to this specific situation, Aaron Donald was wilding. I don't, swinging a helmet at practice, that's taking the literal, come on.
We got the picture.
That's taking it a little bit too far. I'm not gonna lie. And then also, you know, just reading the articles, reading the accounts, you know, Aaron Donald was pushed to the floor. Now, I could imagine Aaron Donald is probably not used to being pushed down to the floor. He is not used, right, to being the guy that is getting beat down on. So I don't know if it was something that was second nature. I don't know if it was something like, oh, like, I go into self-defense mode, I might black out a little bit. We don't know what happened, right? We don't know what the situation was. All I know, woo, is that one, this is exactly, this is typical. I've seen it before. That's happened at joint practice. It literally happens every single year. But I will say, the swing of the helmet, Holly, that took it a little bit too far for me, especially if you're Aaron Donald. I don't even want to get in Aaron Donald's way. I don't want to push him too hard at practice. I don't want to act like the tough guy. I'm going to let him have it.
Hey, thanks for watching Brother From Another on YouTube. Make sure you hit subscribe before you leave, and be sure to watch us 3 to 5 p.m. Eastern Time on Peacock. Appreciate you.